Thank you. presenting The Rainbow Fish by Squad A.
What a beautiful sea! And the sparkling scales make me the most beautiful fish.
Hey, rainbow fish, come and play with us.
Why didn't he just ignore us without even answering?
Rainbow fish, please give us one of your shiny scales. You have so many.
You want me to give you one of your sparkling special scales? No, get away from me.
It's better than anything they got up there.
To see the world is greener when somebody else is there. You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Down there it's waiting, keep it from me. I'm on the shore, they won't forget. Out in the sun, is laid away. Now if you go to the sky, you floating under the sea. Come here, but the fish is happy, as after the winter. The fish on the land ain't happy, the shark has been before. But fish in the boat is happy, they ain't for a price of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the gate.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, the lions can eat us in the cozy. We want the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to cook. We got no troubles, yeah, it's the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea.
Good job, you guys! B's performance of Izzy's Adler Forest Birthday Party, aka What Animals Do at Night.
Oh.
Woo! Woo! Getting ready for her birthday party. She invited all her animal friends to come over and celebrate.
I can't wait for my friends to get here. This is going to be the best birthday party ever.
First, her three bunny friends showed up.
Hi, Izzy. We are here for your birthday dance party.
Soon after the bunnies arrived, a horse appeared.
Thanks for inviting us, Izzy.
Finally, her three dog friends got to the park.
We finally made it to the party.
I hope our owners don't find out that we slipped out.
Yeah, we would be in big trouble.
Everyone was enjoying the party and having so much fun.
Hey everyone!
We have a really cool manager.
Ready?
presenting Squad C's performance of Disaster Vacation, the mysterious mystery of the missing Star City map.
Specific.
Once upon a time, five cats got stranded on an island.
I can't believe our ship's safe.
I just so happen to be the master of the movement.
Oh.
And I know a map that leads to the Star City portal.
Great, thanks.
When they reach the map's secret hiding place, they realize it's not there.
Oh no! It's gone. We have to go tell the police.
Here we have Starspeed and his dog Hugo on Star City. Here we have Starspeed on.
Looks like there's an earthquake that our source says on the loose again. According to the club tracker, he's on an island on Earth. I better go.
Back on the island, the five cats and the master of the moon get to the police.
The Star City portal map has been stolen.
We got to find it.
We have a mystery to solve.
Look, did you see any clues?
We saw footprints near the hiding spot.
Maybe you can follow them.
And the police dog can just get the clues on your
Everyone followed the footsteps, which led them to a little hut that had recently been built on the island.
Who are you?
I'm sorry.
You mean you can help us find out who stole the portal map?
Think it was the dark source. What exactly was this portal map? Tell me.
Stand back, friend. We're going to
When they entered the hut, they found the dark sorcerer.
Gotcha!
It was I who stole the map, but I'll never get it back!
Suddenly, Starspeed and the dark sorcerer battle.
The master of the moon couldn't help them get home, but on the map
D for their performance of The Gem of the Ages in the Cave of Wonders.
Once upon a time, there were three emperors. Emperor Crazy, Emperor Bob, and Emperor Psycho.
I love it.
When they did this, it forced the animals that were living there to go and hiding in a nearby cave.
Oh no, we're being attacked!
Let's watch the safety!
Hurry, nearby cave!
While the two animal friends hid in the cave safely, three humans had found a map that led them to the cave. There, they found a magic gem.
Wow, look at this.
Who's that flying in?
Yeah.